More bounties. Ammo left. Come on, come on, come on. Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close. Fuel can. I got a use for you. Thank you. Okay. Scrap.
Finally.
Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Can use this. Guess not. Yeah. Always need ammo. Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. There we go. That should be it. Here. Another nest. Let's go. Finished. Should be less freaks around here now. Marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to. God damn it. Let's see what I can do.
Men coming!
Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Go! He's right here.
Thank you. What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
What? He's dead. Oh no.
Someone's here. Something's here.
What was that?
Topping off.
Here you are.
How many of you are there? That don't matter.
Stop moving, son.
Open fire!
Hey, Drifter.
Come on out. Give up. We got food.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Oh, we look like we're about to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Not something Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What do we got here? How to craft... Okay, yeah, okay.